Hey guys, welcome back to Klei's Oxygen Not Included. We are in a space colony deep within an asteroid. We have called this colony the Optimistic Pigpen, and our duplicants are going around trying to be a self-sustaining colony that can keep themselves rolling for as long as we need, obviously, ideally for an infinite amount of time. There are a few barriers to this particular goal, though, one of which is food, and thankfully our farming section here appears to be covering it. Another is the oxygen flow. Now, we have oxygen being produced down here, and it is getting pumped out and around, not quite as evenly as I would have hoped for, but it is getting pumped out and around. Just kind of having a look here, there is definitely good oxygen and flow here. The hydrogen is definitely something that needs to get sorted out, though. You can see up here we've started building a little room for things to work in here. We're going to have a gas pump that's going to lead all the hydrogen out, if at all possible, because you can see we've built up quite a bit of hydrogen up there. Another thing I want to do, look at this, we are placing down some masterpieces. So what I would like to do is come along, place a few more of those. We have ourselves our very talented artist Turner. He should be coming along to do this quite shortly. We've also got some quaint pictures here that I would like to get rid of. We don't want quaint stuff. We want masterworks of equipment. Okay, let's get some seeds up on the go as well. You can see that millwood has completely run out, pretty much. So I'm going to go through and put blossom seeds in everything that I can. Let's have a look at this. This should be a-okay. I think I'm going to leave this top group up here just as millwood, so even when we run out, we can just have this little section that will turn over any new millwood that we find. And where are we going to find the new millwood from? Well, it's going to be from behind panels and stuff up here. Tiles is the word I was looking for there. Oh, look, we got some algae. I would like to prioritize this dig site. I know 9s are dangerous, but we're going to prioritize it up at a 9. There's algae there as well. So let's dig this out if we can. Oh, yeah, like that. That should be cool. That should be cool. Is there anything else that I really, really, really want? There's not at the moment. I'm keeping an eye on this water. I think what I will do is end up digging it down this way, because you can see we've got other water stores over here. And in fact, I'm starting to get to the point where I'm ready to start thinking about dropping water down here. We're not quite ready, because I would like to put some more stuff down. Obviously, I would like to put this wall here. This needs to be a thing that happens. I am, however, going to cancel that. And this bottom bit here also needs to be a thing that happens, these bottom sections. So, let's prioritize these on... Oh, hey, that was not the number I wanted. Let's prioritize these up onto the 9s and see what happens. Hopefully, we'll get to the point where we can just start digging up through this gold. Well, I'm probably going to actually dig up through the algae first and start letting down little bits of water here. The other thing I would really like to get prioritized is this stuff over here. So if we open this door, we might have a small issue where, this is unreachable. So I'm going to try and fix it like that. I think I could also, if we do this right, prioritize these builds up as high as possible. So that should hopefully get little things working over well for us. Is that Super Kitty building? Super Kitty is building. Once we've got that built done, let's get in there and hopefully get Turner making... Oh, that was loud. Hopefully get Turner making us a nice little picture there. Immediately out of power. Why are we immediately out of power? What's going on here? You know what? I'm gonna turn this even up further. When we get down to 90% batteries. When we are 90%, duplicates will operate this generator when the battery charge falls below this selected percentage. So when our battery is less than full, it's not quite full, we will send ourselves some coal in here. We also wanted this to be a consumable ore storehouse. If you could, please. Okay, so that's a lot of jobs being put underway. See, I was kind of hoping we could keep this turning over overnight so that the oxygen gets spread out. Is this all hydrogen up here? That's not overly useful. It's not a lot of hydrogen, so we could probably do something about that. Maybe what we want to do is put another gas vent like up in this corner here so it flushes out all the hydrogen. That would probably be a better way of doing it. Maybe we could have put that gas pump over here, but yeah, plans are a many-faceted thing that we're going to have to deal with at some point. I am wondering what everyone's up to right now. They're going around, they're getting food. That's all good. I mean, food is a worthy cause. One thing I might do is put a small... Let's put this in here. Just buildings, okay. Put a small airlock in here. That will allow our guys to run in and out without having to go, look at this, all the way up and down the ladders there. Yeah, like this. Okay, this is cool. Nobody is here to do any of this, though. There's no wires back there. It was kind of what I was trying to say, but I don't know. Somehow I started talking about the duplicants. It's amazing how these things work. I just start my lips flapping, and before I know it, I'm talking about things that I didn't intend to. But there we go. That should make everything A-okay. Hopefully all the meal lice... Like, he's not eating that, is he? No, he's not. All the meal lice should be getting sent to this microbe musher, to be made into lice loaf, where they get mixed with water and put in... Yeah, look at that. Nice. Mixed with water and made much, much nicer. Much, much nicer. Now, is anybody coming along to do this? No, because it's on a 5, not a 9. I suppose that is a thing. People are also coming along and digging this area out. That is cool. Circuit overload. Where? This little section here, you say? Okay, let's pull back. Oh, feel that overlay lag. So let's pull back here and think about what's going on. I think I want to break this bit of wire here, and I want to run these straight down somehow. Yeah, and then should we do it? Okay, so I would like this to come down here. Yeah, I would like this to come down here. And then we're going to break this and break this. But we need everyone to come around and put these jobs in place first. So that shouldn't be too hard. I'm a little surprised that the overlays are causing so much lag. I really wasn't expecting that. It's not like I've got a low-tier PC, you know. It's definitely a machine that can handle this sort of stuff. And you would have thought just drawing some pictures over the top of what's already going on wouldn't be that much of a problem for it. So I need to have a look inside this. We still have not... Oh, food decaying is not a problem. We still have not got to the point where we don't need these supercomputers. The research is slowly getting underway, but not really. So I'm going to pop these up on 9s so that we can get these finished, and then we don't have to worry about it anymore, and we can just kind of do it by what technology we have, because we will have all the technology, and we just got to figure out how to rearrange stuff around. I mean, that's how our life is going to be once we have got all the research done. You know what else I'm going to do? I'm just going to do this like this, so that when people come along, they can just kind of run in a straight line without having to do this whole triple jump business. This keeps saying it needs to be swept. It's polluted oxygen. Needs to be swept, eh? I don't think that's a thing that can be. Refunds all resources currently used in this building. There we go. Oh, well, you look at that. I didn't know that was a thing. Can we do that here as well? Oxygen. Polluted oxygen. Empty building? No. Can we empty building here? I mean, what's... No. Hydrogen. There's got to be a water thing. So, it's this oxygen, yeah? Okay. That's a little confusing. I will be honest with you. I'm not... I wasn't expecting this to be a thing. Normally, these are water bottles, but no, not this time. Unusual. Now, how are people doing over this way? I kind of hope they're going all right, but it looks like they're taking their time. Also, we've just let all the hydrogen out. Dang it. I really want this one to be... It is a high priority. It is a super high priority. That's a little annoying. I really want someone to come along and do this job. Well, of course they're going to do that. Yeah. I definitely see what's gone on here. I think I'm all right with it. I think I'm just going to let it roll. You know what I will do, though? I'm going to put an airlock here just so we can contain stuff. You know, whatever goes wrong, however we drop stuff or however things don't quite go as planned, will be caught by the manual airlock. I think that's going to have to be the way we do it. It's kind of going to have to be. People are going around doing research. This is great and awesome and all other lovely things. Let's put this as a 9 as well and have a look at our decor. Yeah, it's going all right. It's going all right. We could definitely make things a little bit nicer just generally around everywhere. One there. Can we fit one in? Oh, look at that. We can fit one there and we can fit one there. The kitchen is not the nicest area to work in, it turns out. But that's okay. What's going on here? We are literally at a point where we're going to have to just let everything play through. Let's run this on. Oh, look, someone is stressed. Abe is stressed. Now, this is Rock Runner. Let's slow down here. Now, what did Abe look like? There he is. Abe is there. Let's put him down here. It's a shame that we can't get the food just put in places, is it? Isn't it? But we'll have to live with that. Okay, Abe Ikroy is the next guy. So why was Abe so stressed out? I mean, he's the man Did we already do him already? We did not do... Yeah, we did do him already. Why is he so stressed? What's wrong with him? Interrupted sleep, tired, holding breath, and hunger. Holding breath? Ooh, things are not good. Why are things not good? None of these have power. Still waiting for this coal generator to get sorted. Why is this not? Generator idle. I don't want you to be idle. I want you to... Let's put it all the way up to, like, 98. What, does that work? Higher priorities, people. Higher priorities. Hopefully that will work. I have no idea, though. I have no idea. So back to someone trying to chill everything out. These guys are going to, like, ramp up the power here. Still no one is coming along and doing these wires. That's because they're on a 5. Oh, man. That's bad. That's bad, bad. I left one there as well. 9. Good. Yeah, there we go. Okay. It's a top job. It's a top job. What's going on here? Water is draining out as expected. Let's speed it up just a little bit. The water is indeed draining out as expected. I'm a little bit concerned that this isn't doing its job. Yeah, there we go. Okay, it is now clunking away like a good bit of machinery. Anything coming out of these ones? Yes and no. Let's get back to this look. Okay, so here comes some... So that doesn't actually produce all that much overflow. It's the showers that produce the most water. We don't really have to worry that much. Like, as long as those two showers can... Food decaying is not a problem. As long as we can keep the showers emptying out. Yeah, no, this is good. This is good. This is very good. And we've got so much, like, extra pipage here that everything should be A-okay. It's literally just two little blobs of water come out of the toilet. Maybe we could have fit more in. Maybe we could have. Okay, so now that this is a situation, let's deconstruct this one. And I would like to deconstruct this one. I kind of want to level this all off. This should also be the deconstruct. Hey, Super Kitty. How you doing there? How you doing? How do we move him? This hatch is kind of in the way. I would like to just continue the wall up here. But unless we get someone doing it, like, immediately, he's going to be on the wrong side of the wall. You know this, right? Still an overloaded circuit. Let's have a look. Okay, so this is the same spot. Still no one coming along and fixing this. It's the one thing that I'm waiting for, is someone to come along and put these wires in place so that I can then break these bits that are overloading. I'm sure it will all get sorted eventually. I'm sure it will all get sorted eventually. We're still being told that we have insufficient oxygen, and to be honest, with the amount that the power is not working, I am not overly surprised. Not overly surprised. I think... Oh, I'm wondering whether we need to start thinking about more duplicants. I don't know. The fact that people are coming on and doing all these jobs is also very encouraging. Very encouraging indeed. No, the pump is not in liquid, but this is all stuff that can be sorted. People aren't too bothered about having to walk out there like that either. So let's get this G9 on the go. Can we just break our way through there? Let's have a look at these priorities. Yeah, if we could just break our way through there, that would be pretty good. And this water can start pumping then. Is anything else on the go that we need to keep an eye on? I don't know. Not over this way. I really did want this job to get going. Are you coming to do it now? No, you're just picking up some water. If someone could come along and just do some jobbing here, that would be ideal. That really, really would be ideal. Are there any blank canvases that need work here? Let's put that on a 9, so that's pretty good. Got to make our place feel good. Feel A-okay. Wonderful for the duplicants to live in. We appear to have a small issue. Look, this supercomputer has become embedded in something. So let's dig on the 9. What actually even are these? Supercomputer dig pending? I mean, that's nice. Snow. Did the snow just fall from the roof? Did water condense out of nowhere there? I'm not sure. Still the circuit overload, but again, we're waiting on these wires to get fixed. Well, I'm kind of confused as to why the wires aren't getting fixed at all. We did make sure that they're on 9 priority. Yes, okay, so that's all good. So when's the next person going to do stuff? More food is being decayed. That's not the end of the world. We're going to harvest that, and harvest all of these. That should make all the food A-okay here. Let's have a look at our edible run there. We are literally just building food all the time. The lice loaf stocks are massive. They are massive. This is so good. The fact that we're building so much stock up makes me feel like we could have done a little better on the streamlining. We could have got the balance more correct. But that's okay. One thing I've not looked at for a little while is the temperature. What's going on here? Actually, it's not the worst looking in the world. There are some warm spots out here. There's some warm spots down here, obviously. But it's nothing to really worry about too much. Let's bust our way through the night. Look at this. The stress is just falling. Almost everybody is down at nothing. Food has decayed. Okay. We should probably find something to do with all of that, but I'm not sure how we can even do. The polluted dirt should find its way down here. Oh, look, there's another hatch. Oh, that's very nice. Hey, dude, how are you doing down there? I didn't know you were down there. Did not know. Interrupted sleep. Why are you guys being interrupted? Is it the lack of oxygen? Is that a problem there? So people are going around picking up the polluted dirt and taking it down to this compost bin. That's what we wanted to happen. So, you know, I cannot complain about that at all. The thing I am going to complain about is the fact that they're not building this little area here. No matter what I do, they just don't seem to be interested. I've got a feeling this job needs cancelling and redoing. Just a feeling, as no one wants to get on with it. Another thing I want to do is prioritize these bits here. How can we do that? If I prioritize the dig, is that going to help? I don't know. Let's have a look here. These should be on fives. Yeah, okay. Okay, hopefully they're going to come along and do all these pipes first. Hopefully. Oh, so finally someone is doing the door. And of course, it is Jupin with Jupeface. Who else? My most trusted... trusted duplicate. Well, there's him and Rockrunner. They're the guys that go around and do all the big jobs. Super Kitty does like to get involved, but mainly most of them are just taking their background jobs. Okay, did someone just say something about contaminated water? No, it was in fact the copper wire being delivered. That's good. That means I can now do this. I want to take out a wire. It's this wire, in fact. I think that brings everything into line. This one like this. Okay, so there's all the high voltage wires in place. We want to destroy that, and I also want to destroy these. Do I also want to destroy this? I think I do. Okay, then all the power flows down into this. This is only like 1200, so that should be fine without any overloading. And then... yeah, I think we've got the power right here. This is 480, 720. Yeah, we're all good. The only thing that's slightly over the top is this over here. I think what we need to do is break this line and bring... hey, let's do that. Let's do that. I can see what we need to do already. So the heavy watt 9... like that, and once they're done, we can break the wires going here, and that should streamline all our circuits down into not overloading. So that's broken now, so that's fine. We don't have to worry about that. I really wish you could get rid of that. Oh, it's gone. New duplicate is available. No, I don't want you. Get out of my way. Building is still entombed. I can't do anything until they do that themselves. Circuit overloaded. It's not an overloaded circuit. Don't tell me that. Insufficient oxygen. Can't do anything about that. Research center is idle. That's cool, but that means the other one needs to get worked on. And that's not going to happen until that happens. Okay, yeah, okay, cool. Just leave them running for a little bit, I suppose. I'm hoping Turner is around somewhere to come and do some more beautification, in particular these ones up here. Yeah, look at this. I want that there, and we want this here. Now, do you think we can get a picture up here? I mean, like, obviously we can get a picture up here, but is it worth putting a picture up there? I think it is, actually. I think it is. We're going to put this here. I would like to get more in somewhere. How about... look at this. This is going to be a bit weird. This is going to be something that I've never done before. We're going to put some tiles in like that, and then do some decor and some sculpting. Must be built on... oh, that's all right. They're going to be built on solid ground eventually. Maybe not that one, but these will get built on solid ground eventually. Okay, that's cool. Turner going around doing the business. Food has decayed. That's fine. If you cut... I mean, they should be moving stuff into there. They really should be moving stuff in there. Like so... by stuff into there, I mean they should be moving the food into the refrigerator. And I'm not entirely sure why they're not. This unbreathable, unreachable. What about you? Dig pending. How's this? 9. Why is this taking so long? Just why? I'm starting to feel one of the jobs we might need to do is an increase in showers. The problem with that, of course, is the fact that the showers produce so much dirty water that need cleaning. I'm starting to feel like we need a water purifier per 2 showers. In fact, when we start turning this on, we're going to have ourselves all sorts of trouble. Oh, look, this is trying to leak out. That'll be interesting. Oh, listen to it. Drip. Oh, that's cool. That is very cool, actually. Is anybody going to come along and dig out the final bits? I don't know. I think they're all far too interested in trying to make their place feel nice, which you know, I can't blame them. Everybody wants a nice place to live, right? I mean, I don't know about you. I definitely would prefer to have a nice place to live than a horrible place to live. How about if we... Let's have a look at this. I want to dig this out and we just kind of go down this way. And maybe the priorities will get shifted in such a way that someone can come along and deal with all this. In particular, dig all this lot up. Cal, how are you doing, buddy? Are you our long-range digger? You are our long-range digger. That is so much fun. Let's have a look up here, see what people are doing. They're digging. That's what they're doing. But we're getting very close to getting up to the surface. That is, well, if there is a surface, I mean, who knows? I would like to get up there and find out. Go all the way up into that darkness there. Will this chlorine break out of here? I kind of hope not. And kind of hope not. We'll just leave this as a bunch of jobs that are happening. Yeah, these are all 9, so we'll just leave these as jobs that happen over time. How can this circuit still be overloaded? Like, honestly, hit my microphone. Sorry about that, guys. Honestly, what's going on here? Like, let's stop this and let's count. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 90. There's literally, like, someone's messing with me. Someone's got to be messing with me. I mean, what type of wire? Heavy. These are all heavy watt wires. Does this not work the way I was expecting it to work? Is this what I'm being told here? Are they all drawing out? And yeah, I think it might be. I'm not sure how we would separate these any more than I've already done so. I'm really not sure. So first off, let's break some wires like this here. They want it to be broken, right? And then what else wanted to be broken off the system? I'm not sure. I can't remember how I was going to do this. I was like, yeah, this will be nice and simple. So if we break that off and that separates all this off, I think this is still super overloaded. This top line here. We'll figure it out. We will figure it out. Let's see what happens when they break this and see if this stops the overloading. We're just going to have to keep going round and round in circles on this until we get down to a situation that is more helpful for everybody than hindrance. Okay, coming into these sculptures, I want to prioritize them up to a 9. So Turner comes along and makes this place look absolutely beautiful. Where is Turner with this lot? This is what I want to know. Where is Turner right now? Let's go jobs. Come down to Turner. Hey, dude. No. Does this not select you? Oh, there you are. Look, there he is. We can watch him. He is fertilizing and now coming along. Look at this. Yes. Are you going to make us a beautiful little sculpture? I hope so. The sculptures seem to be the ones that take slightly higher creativity than the pictures. Like the pictures at a creativity of 3. Oh, look, there it is there. A creativity of 3, you're making masterpieces. But the sculptures with a creativity of 3, you're still making mediocre. I mean, let's have a look. Turner here, what is his creativity right now? Yeah, he likes it. Awesome, cool. Creativity 4, but it's still a mediocre sculpture. We want a masterpiece sculpture. Like, we want something that is unbelievably good. And I don't think we're going to get there anytime particularly soon. Oh, look at all this polluted oxygen up here. Food decaying, that's fine. That just means we need more people to eat, right? That's what needs to happen here. Unfortunately, we also need more toilets and more everything, really. That's why I have not extended out that way so far. So the research has been dug out. That's pretty cool. We are a little way on our way to doing it. The places where I would like valves is like in front of this fertilizer mixer, because it can only take in, you can see there, 150 grams per second. So I'm not sure how much is coming out. Which button is it again? Oh, it's F6. There we go. So you can see here in the pipe, liquid pipe, contains 10 kilograms of polluted water. I mean, like 10 kilograms. Wow. That's a lot of water right there. Maybe we want it all going through the power, guys? Power is very important. Why is the coal generator not working? Anybody got a thing? Anybody know why this isn't working? I actually don't. Let's put this back to 50 and see what happens. Hopefully someone's going to come along and fix it. Yeah, because these are like out of power. There's no way that this can't need more power. And it's not like it's an unreachable thing or anything like that. Why is this not a thing? What's going on, guys? What is going on? If anybody can figure out what's gone wrong here, let me know. I would like to know. I really would like to know, because I need more power. So much more power. Hey, Joshua up there, you really should go home, dude. You really should go home. It is nighttime. Food is decaying. Ah, that's okay. We'll just leave all of that. We'll just leave all of that. Okay, nighttime rolls through once again. Ah, I kind of wish power was running. kind of wish the power was running. This generator idle. So what I'm being told here is one of the better things to do, food is decaying again, is to have much longer gas pipes, and then you disable and enable this as is necessary. So if like, we put this down to a threshold of 10, we can just wait for it then. Unfortunately, like, we're always going to have next to no power, right? Because, or this is going to be next to, this is always going to be running, because we've got next to no power. This is the phrase that I tried to use there, and it really didn't work for me. Let's have a look down here. This is all the carbon dioxide getting used. What have we got? Yeah, more carbon dioxide up there. Why is it not coming down nicely? There should be, like, some sort of flow somewhere along the line. Hey, Turner, made a good picture. Made a good, look how nice this place is. This is why everyone is pretty chill. Harold, having a bit of a problem, though. Which one's Harold? Let's have a look. Let's stop this for a second. Can we see him and figure out why he's got bad times on the go? There he is. So he's out and about, and that's why he's having hard times. Okay. Ah, finally someone comes along to start doing this hydrogen pump here, and is done because they want to go along and do the skill, the research. Crazy. More power. So we're gonna either need more generators, which is not the situation I want to go down. I want to get the coal power running. I'm really confused as to why it's not running. Really confused. Just on the off chance, I'm going to put this here just in case that's not right. I'm also going to have a quick look at the power lines. Yeah, they're connected to this, so I'm not sure why that's not working. Yeah, I'm really not sure here. I'm really, really not sure. Let's mop up some bad stuff in here. Yeah, like that. That should be cool. Maybe the fact that the water is covering it is a bad time. I don't know. Who's going to come along and do the job for us, though? Now, everyone's going up here to do some digging. I mean, this is good, kind of. Not so good now that this is actually a thing that people are working on, but this is kind of good. Ah, here we go. We've got some mopping underway. And now, is this going to be something that everybody does? Yes. Yes, okay. Now, hopefully, the water being there was the problem. I mean, we can hope so. Ice. Liquefiable. I mean, it's gonna get liquefied very, very shortly, right? This coal generator is just gonna be like pow and melt everything. I should imagine that's what's gonna go on anyway. People are running around and doing their ting, but still there is a complete lack of power. We just cannot build the stocks up high enough, and this is bad because everything relies on that. I want this coal generator to go. Okay, so let's do this way. We've got algae and we've got coal. Let's dig, guys. Let's take this much out. Are we on a 9 on this? We're not. We're on a 5. You know what? Up here. Stop. 9. Let's go down this line here. Like this. Let's see if people are going to make this the lovely thing that we need. I mean, there is, like, coal just dropped here. I'm not sure why it's taking so long to move some coal down to here. Yeah, it's actually very confusing. Actually very confusing. Let's dig this out as well. It's the wrong priority, but there we go. Joshua, where are you going, buddy? You're filling this up. Look, there's coal just led there. Can we sweep you up? I'm not sure what's going to happen if we do that. I mean, I'm not even sure what the priority can be put to. Coal 9. And this one here, let's have that as a 9 as well. And let's see what happens when we do that. Oh, there's a whole load of stuff here that could also do. All right, here we go. Cow. He's got that and he's got that. Is he going to put them... that's a little unfortunate that he put it straight into there, into the storage compactor. It makes sense, though. It does indeed make a lot of sense. What are they doing now? He's going to the toilet. Okay. Well, that's interesting. That is very interesting. Harold and Ruby making the final... Yeah, there we go. No, you just dug. You didn't build. You just dug. You did not build. I suppose this is okay. Let's put the priorities up on these as well. Okay. Yeah, going well. I don't like the way that these don't have any power. And I'm not sure what we can do about that. I'm really not. What do we want to turn off? There's a question. What do we want to turn off? I don't know if there's anything we can turn off. Oh, look at this. Polluted oxygen being thrown out everywhere. Now, almost everything has a lot of priority to it, a lot of work. These things need to get done. Okay, so all these are on a 5, so I'm going to pump them up to a 9 now so that we can get this little containment area built. Also going to make this an auto door. That should make everything a-okay. You know what? We're going to cancel these jobs. We don't need this to become like a gas throughway. That's not something we need. Jupin McJupeface, all the way back there. I mean, maybe it would have been nice for him to have a way going around. One thing I am going to do, of course, is harvest the millwood, because these are actually kind of a restricted products. We don't get an infinite amount. They don't rebuild themselves at any point. This hatch still being a little bit awkward. So that shape thing that we saw a little while ago is Howard sleeping. You may remember a few episodes ago, there was just this little wave system coming out in the middle of here. Harold must have fallen asleep in the middle of the floor or something like that. I do wonder why this storage compactor is not getting emptied out. There we go, that should help. This has been closed. Super Kitty doing the research. That's what it's all about, is getting these research done. We could get the med bay and the insulation done. I mean, there's no need to do any of those. Greatly accelerates the regeneration of wounded duplicates' help. Maybe we want that. Maybe we do want that. I could definitely see a med bay being put up here and we move this up. That then makes this very... Really? Where? What am I looking at here? Which one are we looking at? Click it, zoom, no. Click it. Is that the center of my screen? It's gotta be this wire. Why is this wire overloaded? Gas permeable tile, heavy watt, okay. Is it all heavy watts? Have I just missed one out somewhere? Let's pull this down here. Just make sure these are all good. Yeah, no, none of them are being rewritten there. So, must just be a thing underway. So finally we got this made. That's quite interesting. It's still not actually finished though. Here comes Joshua to do the final preparation work on it. Yeah, indeed, as I say, preparation only, as he doesn't seem to want to actually finish the building. Why won't you finish my building? I just need to get this done. I say need to. Oh, the hydrant appears to have floated away. So that's the thing, I suppose. We've got another vent there. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to get the plumbing out. I'm going to go for a gas vent. Is this reachable here? Yeah, I think that's reachable. And then we want a gas pipe. I'm just going to... Where are we going to take it from? I don't know. There's a lot coming out here. I think I'm going to take it from here. Is that a thing that can be done? I think so. Yeah, let's do this. Okay. Oh, that was not what was needed. And then we go... Oh, man. I'm going to cancel these before I just completely forget about them. Gas pipe. There we go. Like so. All the way up to this place. Okay, cool. I now need to check the priorities, because obviously with the way that I've set everything up so far, if we're not doing priority nines, the jobs don't get done, which obviously means I have a little bit of an issue with the priority system in my game. That's fine, I suppose, as long as I'm all on top of it. Also, let's have a look up here. Harold, once again, very, very stressed. This one's Harold. No, Droopy, Ruby. I'm sure Harold was up here somewhere. Maybe I'm not quite right. Well, it doesn't really matter. But there is Harold's bed right there. Go. Get yourself some relaxation, some R&R. That's the important bit there. Is Harold one of these? No. Rock runner, Abe. Who else is a runner? Joshua. Joshua is a runner. Let's have a look here. Who makes power? Let's have a look. Power. Everyone makes power. In fact, everyone is super good at making power, apart from Turner, who we're just not going to have make power. That's fine. That is a thing that can happen. Let's reject all of these guys. I'm sure at some point we will start taking on duplicates again. But now is not that time, as we appear to be having a little bit of issues. Okay, this doesn't have any power. Right. Power. Where are we going to take power from? I think the place we're going to take power from is this research slash light rig. That way, when these are done, it's not drawing power from there. Yeah, I think that's what we're going to do. Man, these guys really need to come around and do some work for me. They really, really do. This is still not a storage assigned, but that's because all of these are done. Oh, look, these are all full up. Maybe we'll just make these a raw mineral anyway, and then at some point we'll just deal with that. We'll just try and remember that this is not a metals box. That should be fine. I mean, like, look at all this. We've got so much dirt down here. Is that what all this is for? Polluted oxygen, you're a cultivatable soil. Yeah, this is a dirt. Okay, so let's put another, not organic, cultivatable soil right there and make this a 9, of course. So people should go around and fix all this stuff. None of these planter boxes have any space in them. That's because they're all waiting for millwoods. So let's put the blossom seeds down. There's not much else I can do other than wait on that. So that should be fine. Maybe we'll find... Stepped in polluted water? Where's that polluted water come from? What? I don't like that. Don't like that at all. No one's made a mess, so that's fine. Let's just sweep that up. It must just be melted water. That's understandable. Understandable. How has this worked? Yes, someone's done it. Someone's already done it. Awesome. Cool. That was the thing that we wanted. That is actually really good. Really, really good. I think one of the things I would like to set up for next time is if we put down a ladder going down this way and then put some dig orders down. Some high-level dig orders. Something like this. We'll see what happens from that. I'm actually tempted to put a ladder going up this way as well. I'm not sure if they're even going to be able to get to this, but we'll try. Okay, cancel that. This one's got no power to it at the moment. That's going to be a thing that changes at some point, I am sure. Hey, Turner making all the decor. Yeah, actually, that's pretty good. These have not been planted. I wonder why that price is nothing. I better know why. Yeah, they're on 8s. Let's put them up to a 9 and see what we can do about that. Every now and then, things change. Like, watch this. Must be when we run out of power, these die. So as long as we got lighting, you get a plus 15. But when they turn out, the lamp itself is a bit of a negative, I think. Maybe. I don't know. I'm just kind of guessing here. Research is completed. We can now put gas valves, liquid valves, and the mechanicized airlock in. I'm not interested in anything other than the valves, to be fair. I kind of want to destroy these bits. This is pumping away pretty nicely, right? Let's have a look here. Is it F6? Actually, we're kind of back to... and I know why. Okay, what are we going to do about this? We might put another water purifier in. I'm tempted to put another one here, actually. We can have it outputting straight away. Yeah, okay. So, let's think about this right now, shall we? Let's think about this right now. I'm going to get a refinement water purifier. Yeah, I think here is probably going to be the place, right? Bam. Okay, and then we put some... tile underneath like this. Okay, and then we want to go into the plumbing, and whilst we could do liquid valve, we're not going to. I'm actually going to pull this just straight down like this into there. Yeah, that's very good. And then we actually want this to not go to... So we want this to not go this way. We want to go liquid pipes, and I want to break this one. Now, I know this is going to drop some nastiness, but we're just going to live with that. I know what's wrong here. Yes, of course. We want to prioritize these up, like all the way up. Someone broke that. Would have dropped some nasty water into our water supply. I can kind of live with that. Because eventually what we're going to do is have nice water going up and through this liquid bridge and coming back down there. So all the water that gets dumped in here will get cleaned nicely. That's the plan. And that's the last thing we're going to do in this episode. Even though I have massively overrun once again, I've already got to learn to stop kind of a few jobs early. Oh man, is this an unreachable? This is an unreachable. How do we solve this? We know how we solve this, and I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it right now. You guys can watch this happen. We're going to deconstruct that. Okay, this is not unreachable, is it? No, it's just waiting delivery. Okay, that's fine. So if someone can come along and do all this, I will classify this as a good episode. Wow, Nail's really going along and walking in that water there. I'm a little shocked about that, but at the same time, my guys are a bunch of savages. I have noticed this. I have indeed noticed this. So that's on a 9. Everything is on a 9, so we just need people to come through and do this. Let's crank it. Let's crank the speed right up. This does mean if things go wrong, it kind of happens very, very, very quickly. Food decaying is not a problem. Building lacks resources. Algae terrarium. What are you lacking? Algae. It's not so good, though at the same time, we are slowly eating away into all of this, which is going to give us algae. So, you know, that's kind of okay. One of the things over here, let's turn this one into a 9, and that should make things work. Why isn't this working? Awaiting material, coal. If you could just put some coal in there, guys. I don't know who's going to have that job, but someone really needs to have that job. Maybe we could just turn Rock Runner into a delivery guy, and then all he does is run around and deliver stuff. I mean, that's a pretty important job right there. Let's find him. Where are you? Rock Runner. Let's try. I'm going to turn all your jobs off. and all you're going to do is deliver. I believe in you, buddy. I believe in you. Let's see what you do now. You go to bed. Okay, well, fine. I mean, I suppose that is kind of acceptable, but really wasn't what I wanted to happen here. So overnight, I'm going to go... What have we got? Obsidian, igneous, granite. Let's slowly try and replace all the tiles with granite. There's some weird noises coming out of this, almost a Wookiee type coming out, but it's okay. I would also like these jobs to get done. I'm not sure why they haven't been done. So let's cancel them, and cancel all of them, and then put in a new dig order. I just want to get this hatch out of this particular space, and then we'll make a nice little hatch room, and everything should be a-okay. Joshua coming along and doing some work here. Super Kitty also coming along to do the work. This is good. Hopefully as many people as possible can come in here and get the job done. Rock Runner going around doing the deliveries. Have you done a cold delivery? You have not. Okay, well, you know, that is a thing, I suppose. All right, let's get this going, guys. As soon as this gets done, I will be a happy person. Leave this running. But on that, I would like to run this up like this. Maybe this will work? I'm not sure. I'm not sure if this is even reachable. Looking at this now, no, it says it's unreachable. So perhaps... Oh, look at this. We can go cancel building. Get in there and eat that, guys. Get in there and eat that. So you should be able to get down there to... fix that now, hopefully. Someone, anybody, any point, any time. That would be great. Granite there. Anybody? Anybody? We've just got this one thing to do, guys. What? One thing down here? Someone? Any time? Any place? Well, not any place. Right here, in fact. Okay, there's that done. Okay, so now that we've got that going, hopefully, F6, we need power. Of course we need power. Of course we need power. Do we just run it off of this circuit? I'm looking here. 240, 480, 720. We should be all right. We should be all right. We've really got to figure out a way of making this a separate circuit. And perhaps, whilst I'm here, I'm going to deconstruct wires. I want to take out all this, because that's just superfluous to needs. Superfluous to needs. So hopefully these things will come along and get fixed pretty quickly. I mean, like, there's now... copper just sat around waiting to be used, right? So this should be a thing that happens. Anybody? There's another thing that I need to do, of course, which is to get the liquid pipes here. Probably once again with the granite going up and across like that. Yeah, that sits well with me, if it sits well with you guys as well. Joopy McJoopface, you're gonna come and... No. All right, you're off. I just want them to come and do some jobs, you know? Still no one doing the coal generator. Okay, I'm gonna do a desperate and crazy thing. I'm gonna destroy the coal generator and rebuild one in exact same place. In fact, might even put one right next door. Coal generator. Let's just pop that there. Heavy watt wire 9 down and across. Like these are high numbers. This is one of the problems. Yeah, all these are being done at 9. That's cool. Oh, did I just prioritize 2 or 5? That's a bit silly. Okay, these are high numbers here, so that should hopefully make things work a-okay. Still waiting on this side. The number of people getting showers is increasing. The amount of power that was flowing wasn't enough there. Guys, please. I really want to get this finished before we wrap up the episode. We are coming up on a 45-minute episode, and that's not what we want. I'm probably going to have to hack this down quite a bit. All right, guys, it's the last day of the episode. No matter what happens, these guys are going to have to be just done by the end of today. Hopefully, they will prioritize here. I'd noticed that I hadn't quite put them up to the highest priority, so I've gone and done that now. So hopefully, that will work. Over here, this is also something else that I really want to get worked on. Joshua coming along and doing some heavy watt power. The polluted ice getting broken. I'm not bothered about that, to be honest. I am not that bothered. I'm also going to put down power generator, another coal generator, iron ore. I made out of gold. Gold! Why would you not make it out of gold? I mean, really, why would you not? Okay, there's the liquid conduits going in. Hopefully this is gonna work out a-okay for us. Anybody? Just want these last two bits of... we've got flooding. That was a bit more flooding than I was expecting, actually. Is this all gonna hold up fine? I think it will, actually. I think it will. If we could just get these wires put in place. Abe is doing a good job here. Food has decayed. I'm not bothered about the food decaying. I am bothered about these wires getting put in place. Come on, Rock Runner. No, you're just delivering. Oh, was that some coal he picked up? No, it was fertilizer. Seriously, Rock Runner, what are you doing, man? What are you doing? We got some stuff over here that needs to be worked on. Really got some stuff over here to be worked on. Last wire needs to be a... what are we pumping here? Something's wrong. Something's very, very, very wrong. Yes, something is very, very, very wrong. Liquid pipes, these need to go. Be gone with you. I have made a terrible, terrible error. There we go. Okay, that's much better. This is now dealable if... I'm not sure, actually. At some point, all this is going to get pumped out. And, oh man, what is going on with the water? Let's mop a few things up. And then I will say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure, ladies and gentlemen. I will see you next time where we're going to... I don't know. I'm going to try and figure out about the power. We're going to get this gas pipe doing some beautiful work up here. That's not the button I wanted. This is the button I wanted. You can see most of the oxygen is getting recirculated round at the moment. That's not quite what we wanted. And I will figure all that out. But I will see you then when we're going to do that. Bye!